In Delaware, there are some ominous statistics as we enter the holiday season. Data obtained by WBOC shows more have died on Delaware roadways this year than last year. And the biggest jump was in Sussex County, as our Sussex County Bureau Chief Evan Kosloff reports from Chopper 16. Fatalities are up by about 20%.
Just 2 years ago, there were 35 deaths on Sussex County roadways. This year, that number is 45. And if you take a look from Chopper 16, you're looking at one of the most dangerous roads in the county. Data analysts say Route 24 has been a hotspot for accidents, including many fatalities. In fact, here by Legion Road was the most recent accident this Tuesday. All in all, Sussex has seen an increase in fatal accidents of 26% compared to last year. The Office of Highway Safety says speed and alcohol have been big factors.
For 2015, we're definitely going to be doing a big concentration on speeding, cracking down on speeding, excessive speeding. It's not just like 5-10 miles per hour, it's excessive speeding. The people who are going 20 miles per hour or faster on these roadways.
AAA Mid-Atlantic is projecting nearly 30,000 Delawareans to travel this season, about 90% of them by car. So the Office of Highway Safety is urging drivers to slow down to keep these numbers from rising even more this holiday season. In Chopper 16 over Sussex County, Evan Kosloff, WBOC News.
See how other counties match up. In Newcastle County, they jumped from 48 fatal crashes last year to 49 this year. In Kent County, you see the graphic, they moved from 14 crashes last year to 16 this year. Statewide, we moved from 96 fatal crashes in 2013 to 108 this year in Delaware.